when Wrigley lived in that white house down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. Spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing. Says he was in the war, went in the Navy, lost his wife, lost his baby. Broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and my son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled, said, I raised my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. I believe. A few years later, I was off at college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs of the small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley's died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back. Thought about a couple of long lost summers. Didn't know whether to cry or laugh. If there was ever anybody that deserved a ticket to the other side, be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye, said, I raised my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Well, I can't quote the book, the chapter, or the verse, but you can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced the longer that I lived. Yeah, this can't be, no, this can't be, no, this can't be all there is. When I raise my hands, bow my head, I'm finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. I believe. Oh, I believe. Oh, I believe.